got a call for no AC last night. Everything's running right now. The line is flashing nice and chilly. Everything's nice and cold. But my suspicion is that this is a new unit, and out here it just seems that all of them need a hard start kit in order to start. And I'll bet you if I check underneath here, I'm gonna find that it does not have a hard start kit, and that's what's causing the compressor to sit there and hum and not start. And sometimes it'll start, sometimes it won't start, and it'll take a while. I'm pretty sure that's what's going on here. So just gonna open it up. Take a peek. Yep, no hard start kit. So I get a hard start kit on this, and that'll keep it running. It's running now, like I said, nice and chilly, but my suspicion is when it starts up, it's having a hard time to start up. And hard start kit's gonna go right here on the red and purple line and on the yellow line. That's our common and our HERM line. C is for the red and purple, and then HERM is for the yellow. The brown one's for the fan. We'll get a hard start kit and get this going. Okay, so now I'm up here, ready to pull the disconnect. The unit actually turned off. As you can see, the sun, well, you can't see, but that contactor is sucked back out. It's got a little dust cover on it right here. I'm gonna go ahead and pull the disconnect so it doesn't kick on me while I'm working on the unit. Then what we need to do is discharge the capacitor, because the capacitor holds the charge in it even after the power is disconnected. The way we do that is just bridging the leads to the contactor. Then here's our hard start kit. And with this, we're just putting it one to the HERM and one lead to the common. Like so. And we're all set there. Now we just need to find a place to hang this where it's not going to get in our way. There we go. Yeah, that'll work. Put our cover back on. Okay. And put our screws back in. Side over here. Okay, we're all set there. Now the unit will just fire up and won't have any trouble when it goes to start. It doesn't just sit there and hum and not start or heat. Plug my disconnect back in. We insert the cover here. This just rotates over and passes through. Has the option of putting a padlock there. Some areas need that, both in the end too. Yeah, all set there, good to go.